continue New Game Plus? No, I want to start a new game. But I'm starting a new game, I guess. And in the beginning, there was a naughty dog. He never stayed home, he always ran away.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
Kid, you have no idea.
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
You remembered.
You kept complaining about your broken watch. So, did you know? You like it?
Honey, this is...
It's way too expensive.
I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha.
How did you afford this?
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
That means she was listening to you.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
I just want to point out something real quick. Sarah plays soccer? But she has a baseball bat right next to her front door. She's about that life.
What was that all about?
You see that? Written into her character. She's prepared, you know? Obviously she plays soccer. Look at all the evidence. Soccer, soccer, soccer ball, soccer ball. Look, there she is with a trophy. On a soccer field. There's no evidence of her even playing baseball. Look, there's a soccer ball right here. Bam. You can even kick it. What did I say? Yeah. Anyway. We gotta get Dad. Right.
Dad?
So, if I've played the game before, if anyone's played the game before, everyone knows how little option things have to go. So, you know what happens if you go through there, right? But what happens if you don't, and you go through here? Well, that's why I'm...
What was that?
Oh, okay. We know what that was. And also, this door is locked, closed, perfect. Can I pick up this guitar? I know it's not the time, but I really want to. You know? Alright. Dogs barking, phones ringing. Yeah, that happens, and as soon as I go for the phone... What day is it today, anyway? September what?
8 missed calls.
Wait, September?
What the hell are you? Call me on my way.
What day is it today? That's a serious question. Oh, shucks, you know what? I should have looked in the... Okay. Ooh, the dog died. That's not good. Gotta close this door. Ooh.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Are you okay?
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors, just stand back there.
I'm just gonna be a nosy kid.
Dad,
I need to see everything.
You're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers.
I need to see.
Something right with them.
Actually, I'm gonna go right up to the door.
I'm kind of sick.
Oh. Jesus. I never asked.
Jimmy,
act like this,
Dad, come here.
Today.
Jimmy, stay back. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh my God.
Don't. Sarah.
Some this morning.
Listen to me. There is something
young
going on. Well, you've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
This is the youngest we see him. He is never younger than this. Ever.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Just please go.
Some sort of parasite or something.
Okay, so...
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
This is a really finicky part of the game, because it's like, which way am I located?
Hey, hold up, honey.
I'm fine.
I don't know, I guess I'm good.
Can we hear us on the
radio? Dead end street.
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Okay. What's happening this
cell
way?
Phone. No radio.
Nothing,
yeah,
I guess.
We're doing great.
What's happening
here? Newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go.
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take the
Travis County, oh man. Oh, probably not. Don't go that way.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their house. Right.
Or maybe do go that way.
I'm sorry.
It's hard to tell at this point. One hand, they're kind of clearing a path, so.
Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue.
But on the other hand, they might be going towards trouble.
First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast.
Hard to really say. Hard to say.
Holy hell.
Oh, look.
That's Lewis's farm.
Lewis's farm.
Oh, look, the moon. I hope that some bitch made it out.
Moonlit night. It's a good night.
I'm sure he did.
The full moon? As if it's a full moon, that explains everything.
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
What?
I got a kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Mm-mm.
Stop!
Lose that morality, Tommy. I'm trying to figure out if it's a full moon or not.
Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We can't
backtracking.
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, is that him?
Tommy!
Holy shit!
Back up, tell me.
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
This is a bad spot. How about you back
come
up again?
Come on, move.
How about you back up again?
Huh? Give us a hand.
Try it.
This is the first thing's blocked off. How about we, you know, we can just go back this way?
We can't stop it, right?
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There!
Hold on!
Go!
Something.
Dad?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
You better need to run. Keep us safe. Come on, Vic. Now hold on tight.
That's the buttons.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Something kind of sick.
No, watch out!
Keep your eyes closed, honey.
My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't.
Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts.
Talk to me, other kid.
Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know.
Okay, far back.
Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on. No. No. No, don't, no. Please. Oh, God. Please. Please. Please don't.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
No. Is there a loss of a child in the beginning couple minutes of the gameplay, but there's the loss of society and like economics, ethics, hope, happiness, normalcy. We just lost a bunch of stuff as the player becoming Joel right here.
I'm coming.
I don't know how long it's been, what, 20 minutes, 10 minutes, 5 minutes?
How was your morning?
But we got Trish, right? We lost 20 years also, so now we're old. So that's something.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District.
Tess.
Hey, we had a drop to make.
We.
Tess.
We had a drop to make.
Testing.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
So if we just keep
warehouse in Area 5.
Joel's lost count.
Can't
is,
say for how long though.
Like at the beginning he lost his wife already.
Yeah.
Oh, I can do now.
Lost his kid. That was a pretty big one. Like I don't want to keep pointing that one out, but it's necessary. And then lost his house and everything. His car, his whole life.
Checkpoint still.
And then a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
And I guess he lost his ability. I don't know how to say that next thing.
Serious?
He lost his like ability to.
I've been selected for outside work duty.
That's such crap.
Well, I guess that's soldiers the loss of society, because like you lose the ability to be legit, then because society has fallen apart, so now everything's all different. So That's just the loss of society still. But we have Tess. She's great. Look at her.
Attention.
She makes citizens deals with guns and gets ration cards.
Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet.
How long has it been?
Must be running low again.
10 minutes. So, let's see if we can make a difference in someone's life here. Hands on my fucking head. Okay. So, let's see.
What the hell's wrong with you? Beat it, pal.
Alright, well, I guess I can't. My bad. Sorry, man. And other people. So, powerless.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking in.
You didn't hear? They caught him trying to use fake rations.
What they do?
Shit.
I got us all new papers. That shouldn't give us any static of them. Just play cool.
Yeah. Just play cool, yeah. There's a guy with a Turin gun right there.
Drive on through.
Anyway, doesn't look like there's many options for me to try and do anything much different here. Unless I want to, like. Nah, there's not much here. Can't go through that way. Can I hop this fence? Of course not. Can I hop this? Can't even jump over anything right now. I don't have full control, so this is just walking through the gate. Just like we always do.
See you later.
I mean,
what's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
Yeah. Like we always do.
Move on through. Thanks.
Seems like there's not many ways to get through this city except for like two gates hidden.
Attention, checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice.
Have your gunfight some other time.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
I like how the game's telling
They're
me
gonna
what
close
to do.
All the checkpoints.
It was like, okay, this is the
We're
new game plus
the
you're starting up. You know that you played the whole
outside
thing,
the
finished it, and then you're
or
here again. But
let
it's gonna
go.
Tell you. It's gonna tell Cute. You how to it's gonna tell you some stuff here. Did you know
hey,
that
you
sprinting
that
is L1?
I was there.
Hmm?
Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene? She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
I'm trying to punch everybody in the back of the head until I...
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you
around. Very important to be able to punch anybody in the back of the head. Especially when there's like a... Well, not a zombie outbreak, but... Infected outbreak? You wanna say?
Marlene looking for Robert?
I guess they never say the word zombie.
I don't like it.
What?
You better find him before the Fireflies do.
This
hey
is
man,
us.
You're just in this really lonely,
hey
cold, empty room
Shit's
with nothing
up
else going on.
How are we looking
right
over
now.
Here?
It's been
this
quiet.
Seems like a trap.
No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Just want to let you know that.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, okay.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place freaks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There'd be light. Let's grab our gear.
Oh, the game is going to tell me how to vault this. It's going to be like, did you know Yeah, see? It's good to know that I have those abilities.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
That's great.
I'm not a lot of ammo.
I don't know if the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up.
I don't know why you call me Texas. And the looting begins.
Boost me up?
Yeah, sure, of course, you know. That's what I live and breathe for.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Not.
Got a trick question.
Continue looting. Don't fall into that hole. Nothing's here, nothing's here. Okay, okay. Just a moth. What you got there? Nothing. Okay, looks like basically empty. You know what else would be a loss after this zombie apocalypse happened? The loss of running water. Yeah.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
It's a heavy loss. But you might get it back sometimes.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
First.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
Is there anyone else? I don't see Joel having anyone else right now. Look, there's gonna be stuff in this kitchen. In the kitchen. Cooking up. Butter up. What the fuck? Butter up, butter up. That's it? Some scraps? It looked more promising than that, so. Just double check. That's it? Okay. Out the kitchen. Just me, or does it look like there's almost spores in here? George, Frank, Helen, Robert, Trevor, Sarah. Take my advice. Stay on the other side. The wall? Stay on the other side of the wall. I don't know what you're talking about.
Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
We'll meet Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo.
You're talking too loud.
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
That's what I'm saying.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something.
I got my ability to hit things in the back of the head again. That's good. Can I not pick up this stuff yet? I guess not. I can't really craft anything, so it's just like, no, what are you doing? Why are you picking up aerosol? What?
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Should be able to fit through here.
Shit. You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way.
Wait, let's double check this room for loot. I feel like I missed something like this, like some ammunition or maybe a dollar or a comic book or anything. You know, you just gotta double check. What's this say? Kingdom in the kitchen. What? I am not making this stuff up. Whatever. I'll keep moving now.
Easy. Watch it.
Help me.
Did I do that to you?
Broke.
Did it break just now?
Don't leave me to turn. Please.
Yeah,
what
man.
Do you wanna do?
No worries.
Poor bastard.
Some words could have been said if we knew him at all, but we don't, so we're gonna keep moving. The ability to listen yet, which troubles me because I want to. This game's all about listening, you know? Pull your weight. because like you're really light and this is a bigger job than whatever you weigh. Yeah.
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Okay, I don't want to say I'm lost, because I'm not, but where am I going? It's a fern. Who's been watering these plants? Okay.
One thing I love about the outside. Fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Don't rush through any areas. Just make sure you look through all these trunks and garbages and maybe you can find something like a thing to replace that hole in your heart that is definitely there. And nope, there's nothing here, so now we're gonna go to the next area.
Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
You be a doe. Tell me what you mean. Doe. I gotcha. You can't make that jump? Come on. If there was a clicker coming right behind you, I know you're making that jump. Just lack motivation. It's alright. Let's save your strength for later on.
Here, pass it to me.
I'm also lacking motivation. Did you know that I can craft Molotovs out of all this stuff that's around us? Turns out I only do it at a certain point.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
I'm literally right behind you. And, there was just something about nature retaking something like a whole building that's just...
Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
Right. It's clear. Come on.
Nice to see. But terrifying at the same time. Because, like... Is that fungus or is that not fungus?
Shut it.
Such a weird direction we're going. Oh my gosh. Is that an unused? No, it's used. Unused paper towel? No, it's definitely used. It's used paper towel. It's the covering for paper towel. There's no paper towel left. It's been 20 years of the zombie apocalypse. There's no paper towel left. That's another loss. There's no paper towel.
I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Kid doesn't even speak English. How are we certain that he's not going to just literally take this to him?
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
You should hold back.
Good to go. Come on.
Well, I guess it worked out.
Hey, Tex. Pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I have to call.
Now, you hear me?
Okay, you can do that. You got all of your puppy.
All right, so I just want to know if I can hit one back of the head here. What's going on in this really shitty middle of town place? Gonna say end of town, but this isn't what is that, like a
if you ain't
pop-up
got ration
wall
cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bartering for bullets.
Can't even punch nobody right now. Yeah, I guess we can't punch nobody right now. All right, let's keep on moving.
Sorry, man, these dogs are all accounted for, sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
Well, can't say then try. Ooh, are you selling baseball bats and you
touch
selling pipes?
Tess.
Competitive market.
You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Keeps looking at me though. I think he wants a kiss. Nah. Not my swing, man.
Think you're going.
I don't
Wait.
Have to think.
Sit back
I just
down.
Continue
Sorry,
moving
yes.
forward.
Didn't realize you two were together.
What do you think
ahead.
You're doing, though?
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
There's a whole fight club happening just beyond this door. Let's watch that for like 10 whole seconds. How about that? Oh, it's done. Not gonna like queue up the next fight, nothing. Alright, well, that's fine, guys. Maybe they're shy. Maybe that guy on the floor is actually whispering his comeback speech. I don't know, I'm not involved. Just wanted to get a little peek at the show. What's up, man? Are you selling anything or are you just being ominous and creepy in the corner here? Is that a wrench? Are you selling candles? Are you selling wrenches, candles, shovels, pipes? And hammers? Cool, you're selling weapons. I just need like one of everything. No? Oh right, we're gonna do this weapons deal, get our guns back.
For Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Look at them. Look at this. This wall. You know, I can't select my gun now, but as you know, that wall, that line, you can see it right there. It's lit, like it's physical. Like it's, this is one cube, this is another cube, and if I was to just poke my head past that cube right so. Anyway, that's the line, right on it, right on the line. Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert.
I have no idea.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
We're counting three of them, right? So it's just, ooh, so she kills one of the two of them.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Yeah, of course.
You dead asshole! Shit!
Hit once. Moist towel. Ted, you don't have to take.
Nicely done, Texas.
No, I wasted way too many bullets on these two guys.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
Robert said it one thing. Let's take an end to that.
Damn it.
I'm not going through anyway. Here. Hey, boost me up.
Yeah, of course. As I live and breathe.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. Over here, Joel.
Mm-hmm. Cutscene.
more of Robert's guys.
See, this is what
I'm
talking about.
Know
one of the things
two
I've
of our guys
Joel
died
lost.
Trying to take Tess out.
On that
guarantee
fateful
that she and Joel
day,
are on their way here right now.
Minutes
to get
ago.
Robert. Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job. Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Where's Tess?
Flies.
Well, she's over there.
We lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Shit.
Yeah, it looks like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
I need to get myself one of those knives.
Whew. Good takedown. Let's search the area.
Good.
Thank you.
Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Oh my god. Here this guy comes. How many people are we talking about right now? I can never remember. Is it like one? Is it two? Is it 12? This guy over there. Guy up there, guy up there. Then this guy isn't being seen very often. Nobody really cares about him. But for me, of course. Another guy like really close by. There he is. Should be like real close by. Should be able to basically see him. There's a couple dudes upstairs. That's where he is, and he's kind of facing away. So I could sneak up on him. Alright, let's go. There's two guys up there. I already know about them. They're not a big deal.
Okay.
Okay, there's that guy right there. Last guy.
Here, patch yourself up.
Thank you.
Thanks.
We should have brought more people.
They just Why? Slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Ooh. Finally.
Come on. The docks are this way.
Good old Nav.
Let's do this.
Okay, Tess. Let's keep moving forward.
Our boy.
Now to go through this.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there.
Let's move.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them. Not that, but it'd be good.
You gotta kill everybody, right? Just that kind of thing. Like, we could try and get past everybody, but I have mixed reception. We're trying to do that. So, we're just gonna kill everyone. Get past everyone, and then. Everyone's dead. Oh, they're moving. Bloody hell. Around. Oh. these guys are gonna start moving soon. Reasoning as to why this is a pain and loss simulator. Well, not only does it feature massive amounts of pain and loss, i.e. suffering in general, but it also has like mechanisms and ways of how the game suggests you deal with set pain and loss. First thing on the list is keep moving. No matter what's in your way, really. No matter what. You gotta keep going on. And whenever some situation changes, just, you know.
Quiet, Texas.
You gotta swing with the punches and change with the times. And that's skill. That's a skill. A learned one, in fact. Nothing else. There's about three more dudes. This guy right there. Thank you very much. I almost saw you. There's other guys right here too. Is he gonna start moving? Yes he is. He moved right away. There's about three guys left. One guy comes here to perch and laugh. The other guy's right over there. And then the third guy is just out of sight over there. Shouldn't need to raise any alarm. Everyone's just gonna die one by one, slowly. This guy's just mulling about. He's gonna start walking back this way now. Did he slap himself in the face? He did. He's falling asleep. Must have been working long shifts. Or something. Put him to sleep. Put him right to sleep. Have two individuals left, and I think they're looking directly at each other. Just a boot. Kind of looks like they are. Oh no, they're not.
Must have run in there.
Oh,
son of a bitch!
Okay, I'll have to raise the alarm at least. So be even aware that we're here.
Let's not wait around.
Of course. Let's keep moving.
Back, get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Do you have a mini map on your screen or something?
Put your gun down.
How do you know we're coming? I snuck up on everybody outside.
Fuck yourself!
He's running.
Robert!
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated.
What's so complicated
Look,
about
just
where
just hear me
our
out
guns
on this.
Are.
I got
it. Fuck.
Joel didn't have to do that. He just really wanted to.
Stop.
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
You sold him?
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. Huh? I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies.
So
let's go get them.
Let's be real honest here. At the end of
that
the game,
is a stupid
when
idea.
I'm going, you know, and doing my, you know, thing.
Well, now what?
To the, you know...
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't
That's
know.
That's my guns.
Explain it to them.
That's our guns.
Look, let's.
That's why the Fireflies.
Let's go find a Firefly.
Goodness, God damn.
We won't
equipped.
Have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here? Business. You aren't looking so hot. Where's Robert? I needed him alive. The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now.
Okay.
You want to see him?
Guess we gotta get out of here, right? I usually just run after her, like, Like, they're really gonna catch us, but I have no fear of any. I don't know who's actually chasing us. Just more of his men. Kill him. Doesn't matter. Gonna loot. Gonna loot this area properly. Anyway, let's keep moving.
Through here. I know where you are, Liz. Come on.
Oh my gosh! Marlene. Is that you? Did you do that?
Is that your people? What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys?
What?
This way.
Was that like a suicide bombing or something? What happened?
So why now?
We've been quiet. We've been planning on leaving the city.
You don't seem very like perplexed. You're just like, yeah, trying to rile us up. What's gonna happen?
It's like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
How is that going?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, of course. Let me just loot this room real quick. Yeah, okay, let's go. Oh, the cutscene was like, no looting.
That's the way out, the door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these eyes.
What?
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We'll sneak by them, you say, even though it's not your style. You don't know what my style is. Sneak by them. I might, you know. Getting messages on my bloody. That was weird. Anyway, you don't know what my style is. I might sneak around, I might kill everybody in the room. You don't know. You have no idea. So we're gonna kill everybody in the room. And everyone outside. Everybody. No survivors. Starting with this guy.
Good. Stay quiet.
Good. Good.
Good to have you around.
What's going on in your head? Got rid of this
one guy. That guy's over there. That's where he is. There's a guy over there. We could literally sneak around them.
But no survivors. Everyone dies tonight. Here. What the hell? Yeah, and a couple numbers, like there's one, two, that's numbers, you know, there's two of them left. I'm gonna get impressed by their numbers. I mean, like, where are your numbers too, you know? Like, I'm one, you're two, and then the third one there too, numbers, you know? Huh, not bad. What the hell?
Good riddance.
Who the hell was that? This is why we're talking about no survivors.
When you left.
There's that guy. Good luck. Second now, Tess, can you do something? No?
I like watching you work.
That's nice. Thanks. And here comes the last one. So, did you know these guys?
God damn it! Step out, Straggler.
He's alerted. I don't know where I am. Could leave him like where really, really freaked out for the rest of his life. You know what? Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll just leave him freaked out for the rest of his life. Finding dead bodies.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
her! Hey!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help.
Mm-hmm.
But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
Ellie! How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel. Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
So, surrounded by all this loss, this guy gets gifted a full person to protect in place of the person that he had before, you know, one of them.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
It's great. Make sure you, do that.
Down here. Keep up.
Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
It's always like this, isn't it? Anyway, come on.
Attention. Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Okay, follow the leader. Can you make that jump, young one?
Huh.
this tunnel. Can you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggled a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Ugh, shit.
Hey. Sorry it took so long.
Yeah, where were you, huh?
How's Marlene?
Totally forgot that you were a playable character. Oh, wait, you're not.
I saw the merchandise.
A playable character.
It's a lot.
Yeah.
Let's go.
The cutscene took us from that room to this room.
Bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Hey.
Come on.
Gotta finish looting this room. Gotta finish looting this room. Boom.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that.
That's how they start.
How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Of course. No time for this. Your way. Let's not even figure out what your way is, okay?
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
It's raining pretty hard. See, what's about to happen here is bullshit. You know? You know what I just came through, right? You know what's back there. Is anybody tracking us? Came from that hidden area up there.
Up this way.
But those guys that, you know, were just here. They're like, it's bullshit because, like, alright, watch. Cutscene's a cutscene. Can't avoid it. See if I can avoid it. Can't avoid it.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Because she stole our gun.
I ain't buying it.
You're all time
run.
About this.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Don't look back, I gotta run.
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal.
Where?
Run.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. It's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
You don't see anything down there.
This is the time when we,
stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
See anything?
Good, thank you.
Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Okay. Yeah, the exit. It's just that guy I gotta compete with. Pretty simple. He just looks up at me. Off to the left. And circles back around.
I hear him up ahead.
boy. It's gotta be those fucking fireflies.
Hold up.
Through here.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna find
you. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
All right.
More lights.
Shh. Oh. Come on, guys. I'm literally home for you. Keep coming.
We can squeeze through here.
This is great. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Thank you. Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Yes, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
They cut her brain open and then they kill her.
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone.
Same time, everything.
With doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And the... Whatever happened to me is the... key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
No, after going through all that, I don't feel like we're any safe or anything like.
You're so damn tall.
I don't feel like all those.
So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones.
I feel like
hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
Danger, or more danger.
It worked.
But based on the kind of thing.
What the hell was that?
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away though.
Darkling's wrong here.
Are we safe?
No. Come on.
We're gonna loot this area properly. It's okay. It doesn't really matter. A couple of those areas back there did not loot properly. And, now, just looting is for safety too. You gotta loot for safety. We gotta loot for safety. Pick up all my bullets back there and that one bloody guy with his armor.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. Where?
We need to get around this mess.
This
what
is
kind
the
of
downtown
nonsense
area?
Would have happened here for this crater to exist?
But
yeah, I get it. The zombie apocalypse happened. A lot of things are just, well,
an infectious apocalypse was happening. A lot of people were turning into plant-like zombie things and killing each other and stuff. But why is there a big crater here? What the hell happened? Godzilla also show up, like, on year 10 or something, make a big hole and disappear? Like, what happened?
Over here.
Ah. Wow. Let's do a little recap here. We just started the game again. And
hey, Tess.
We've only had to deal with like just those beginning infected so far. We actually haven't seen a clicker yet. So let's boldly approach one, ask it how it feels.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Yeah.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Okay, the whole building is tilting. You know, the whole building is tilted. It's a tilted tower, if you will. You know? And, this is like a regular route that you feel like is gonna work out. To get to anywhere, and I don't think so. You know, if you see a tilted tower like this, you wouldn't think, hey, this is exactly what I need to walk through, climb up, and get out onto the other side of to keep going forward.
God damn it, clicker.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Wrong
there it is.
Face. But here's what infection will do.
Liquor.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
The building looks like it's falling apart. My first encounter with a clicker is a clicker that we pull off of a wall, and like we never really kill him. I don't feel good with that. So yeah, that might have been a waste of ammunition, but you gotta be thorough. Anyway, I'm going on this way.
Watch
now.
Your head.
Watch your head. Even though that's impossible.
Really cool. Everything is totally cool.
No, we're in a building that's legit deciding if it wants to lay down. I don't know which part of this seems like it's okay to you, but maybe that's the same part that doesn't seem like it's okay to me.
Search for supplies.
It's gotta be the next clicker. That's gonna be the next one.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
The path that we're taking forward is so unbelievable. It's crazy. You know, came up here, and then, like, instinctually, was like, that door is going to connect to this door. Yes. Yes. Of this place is deciding if it wants to become that part of Titanic when the whole boat was just taking on all the water. Episode of Titanic.
There you go.
Titanic is an episode.
Give me up there. I'll check it out.
Okay. Well,
just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Go on. Get up there.
Come on. Big guy, give her a hand. Let's go. Okay. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Another clicker. This is the one we're gonna ask how it feels, because I wonder why all clickers are wearing the same jeans. Now we get to loot this room properly. Should be a little bit more careful. Anything could happen.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay? Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go? This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
At least talking some sense there.
Are you serious?
You know, who would do this? We're trying to not be in this building. This building is not the goal. It shouldn't even be on the map. We got to here and we're like, all right, so we're going to jump onto these scaffolding. This is a little bit...
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay, we got away from it.
Gosh, got myself a brand new gun. Okay. Why does the game want me to do that so bad? I don't care. I don't need it right now. Yep, this is that moment. This is that moment.
Runners.
Maybe check it out. Stay with the girl.
Yeah, you stay with the girl. Y'all stay up here. Whatever. I'm just gonna... 1, 2, 3, 4... Five of them? It's five of them? All right, well. One, two, three, four, five. Now, that's not the full count. I know there's at least somebody somewhere that's just not showing themselves. That guy needs to speak up for attendance. One, two, three, four. Four. I know there's a fifth one. I just know there is. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Get this guy inside first. Okay. Decker last because he's the most dangerous, and we got these runners first. We got the one coming inside here, him. He's gonna make a little circle and he's gonna come for that far side and go around and then exit from this closer door there. There he goes, and then there's this guy. We'll get him after. But first we're gonna get this guy coming in and going out. There that guy goes. Now he's in the building. He's in view of somebody else. I can't afford to muck up. So instead, we'll deal with this guy here first. We'll deal with the clicker. There he is. Get this guy first, get that guy after, and then get the third guy, which is the clicker apparently. No?
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Yeah, I missed a bunch of shots in the last little part.
Let's just get out of here.
Gonna loop this area properly before we leave. It's very important. Tess, can you like, open
Tess,
the door?
Tess, go!
Alright, hold on.
Give me a minute, Alex.
See? Doing all right? Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it.
Down we go. So, I'm assuming that if I just jump off the edge here, I die, right? Into the game over. Let's see. Oh, I can't even jump off the edge here. It's like, no. Don't you see that's death? I do, I just wanted to make
sure. Get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
Unbelievable when I see it. Through here.
Clicker in this room.
Look at his sleeve.
What about his sleeve?
Yeah. These guys aren't doing well in or out of
his heart on his sleeve.
Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop off.
Okay. Another one over there, eh? What was this guy's story? Firefly map. That's good. It's great.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear.
You watch the rear.
No matter
what you can do
this
whole time.
Right on his heels. Sure.
Take point.
You stay sharp.
Yeah, I'll point this gun directly at whatever needs to get shot at. And I'll take point. Let's see. How many are we looking at right now? 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a person over there having a hard time with whatever.
Come on.
perfect plan, doesn't work. Why? Murphy, that's why. A lot of clicking. Gotta be real careful. Alright, nope, we'll hold up the rear like you said you would. And, 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know. Bum, ba dum, bum, ba dum, bum, ba da dum, da 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 da. Da 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 da. Oh, oh, you know who you are. Oh, oh, you. I don't know how this song actually goes, but 1, 2, 3, Marva. Person, I'm more of a monster, but okay, so we took out two clickers at the cost of two Molotovs. So, not very profitable, not good, no, not at all. Look at this guy over here. Okay, Tess, you need to chill the F out with those loud footsteps. There's two more over there. One's over there that's crip walking, and the other one's just two stepping, and that's it. Literally two more. Where'd the second guy go? Never mind, it's more than two. Is she eating Tess? Where's Tess? There you are. What the hell? Do that. Mm-hmm.
I think this guy's the last one. Go on. I know she said I'm supposed to take point. She's gonna take up the rear, but come on, Ellie, you gotta go first. Go on.
Okay.
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
That building was crazy.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
That building was crazy.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Okay. I have a funny feeling about right now. Should loot this building.
Get him off this truck.
Properly. Yeah, never mind. I don't feel comfortable with them right there. I just don't. They're just walking around like it's cool, you know? And just compartmentalize that and be like, no. Not a problem yet. But it is, though. It is a problem. Problem right now. I love fire. One of the best things. Hello.
All right.
The They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Nice.
Right, here we go. Climb on up.
Okay, ready for this cutscene, everybody. Oh man, sometimes I'd like to have an audience just so I can be like, are you ready for this cutscene, everybody? And actually be talking to somebody.
Joel. Over
but,
here.
Yes.
Anyway. Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. I'm just saying.
What happened? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. Go. Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
We got ourselves a little workbench over here.
Thinks you're immune?
That's perfect.
That's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me.
Okay, let's see if we can upgrade anything.
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
324 already? That's pretty sick.
Okay,
so it's New Game Plus, so I do have all this stuff still. Just don't have anything. Spend that on. But oh. Probably do that. Decisions. This door, that door. I can't remember if they're any different. One of them might be a cutscene, the other one might not be a cutscene. Okay, and this one. Okay, let's backtrack a little bit. Did I miss a door? Ladies. No, this is the exact same room. Julio Fernando. Lunar?
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Stay close to me.
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
Okay.
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
What? Whew. Jeez. Survived it. Shivs now. Yeah, stream's still on. We're making good time, actually. That's right. Test. test.
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl!
Shit. Let go of me, you fucker!
What's wrong, Tess?
Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
I was not ready to continue. I was just seeing an option. I didn't loot this room properly. But we gotta go, so go faster.
We gotta find a way across.
There she is.
Her.
That's our building.
Yeah, I see it.
Let's come back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out.
To highlight one more thing that Joel has definitely lost.
Come on, this way.
And the transfer of power between his last life.
Pick it up.
And whatever is happening now.
Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Joel is a respectable. Member of.
It's right around this corner.
Now
come on.
He's.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Well. He's lost a bunch of respect, hasn't he? Used to be that.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm.
Used to be a respectable
what if
member.
What if they get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
No.
I just do.
You know.
Look, it's gonna be fine. Okay. It has to be.
only respect that he gets is the end of a bullet.
Up and over.
So.
There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
One thing that he's definitely lost.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
One of the heaviest hits, probably.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
Joel lost respect. I know you guys are getting paid for this, but
I'm trying to
see all the things he's had to do.
Yeah, sure thing.
All the things he's been through. So many I'd rather die than, and then he did it. Ugh. True horror. Anyway, you're ready for this cutscene.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? Me.
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Right.
They're here.
Talk about the scene for a second.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There's no way that
I will not turn into one of those things.
Fireflies just backtracking and being like, I wonder if they're all dead still.
Make this easy for me.
Why are people showing up here right now?
I can find.
No, just
if
go!
If the Fireflies are already dead. They must be either tracking us or literally just checking in every couple of minutes to be like, is somebody else here?
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We gotta move, kid.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
You can't believe we did that.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Tess was literally everything I had.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Got me. Oh, my God.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon.
I got this.
I'll check out this area.
Don't
you
show me. Very quiet.
Come on, you coward.
Holy shit.
There's not really a plan here. I mean, like, I could take this guy out with the rifle, you know, one shot, one kill kind of thing. I was gonna alert these guys over here that I'm here though, and I don't know if I want to do that. One, two, you know, because that guy's like literally the furthest one away. And if I alert the furthest, if I kill the furthest one away, then at least I kill the furthest one away. Like, he's at least dead. And then whoever runs up to me, I get to deal with, you know, like that. Because I have three bullets, and there's three of them. So if I get this right, one.
Yo, come on.
I doubt that's all of them.
Stay with me, come on.
That's all of them that matters right now. Anybody else that shows up is dead already.
Ugh.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
There's quite a few left. Three on this hallway. One. Two. Three. Out of bullets. And there's more of them. There's always something to lose. Always. And that's what this game is about. Plead for your life. I didn't hear him. His life was forfeit.
Stairs over there.
Stay low.
Damn Molotov and just end it off.
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, the place is empty.
I'll search out here. Check down there.
Where are you, motherfucker?
Gonna find you.
No, you're not.
Yeah, come on, we'll be out of here before you know it.
Thank you.
explosives. Forced me to start up on normal mode.
Hey,
because of like the whole.
I can't swim.
Who cares?
We'll figure something.
Stand up. You know? You missed the preordinate lessons for swimming. Now's the time. So. I guess I gotta bring you with, right? So. Yeah, come on. Let's see for a second here. One comment. It's Buff Leafleon saying hello. Hello, Buff Leafleon. Trying to see how long how long this stream has been on for. Oh, it's been 3 hours and 1 minute. And I'm here. We're making good time. I don't want to stop in here because it's like... really hard to be oriented to like which direction is the right direction when you're in a really dark...
Hey look! It still works!
You have a flashlight now. That's great.
Maybe we can use that.
I am gonna leave you here, and you're gonna like it. Gonna die.
Just stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end.
Emphasis on dead. Follower? Okay. Okay.
Oh, there it is. Are you gonna help me?
I got it.
Two viewers all of a sudden.
Let's get out of here.
Ah, the light at the end of the tunnel. Or at the top of the stairs.
Hey, look, about Tess. I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here. What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
So what do? You just lost something again. And it was a person this time.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
You just made a promise we're gonna do some stuff.
She dropped you off on us.
You guys were gonna...
She's better now.
Actually chill out this time or something like that. You know, she was gonna blow you off like she usually does.
She's
blah 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 blah. Now she's dead and you've lost someone again. Your coping mechanism is to get angry and to go to work.
Trust me.
But your work now is just a little girl. So might not work out. But what do? See, the game has an answer for you. And the answer is, keep moving forward. It's not pretty. It's not glorious. It is just that simple.
Hey, buddy.
And we're saving. No, 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 no. Yes. We're gonna stop here. To preserve it.